but you don't realize I want the back when you're around. I won't think twice when you're gone. Don't hesitate to call me back, 'cause I won't think twice when you're gone.
We're found.
Don't hesitate to call me back, 'cause I won't be there. I want the back. It's not your fault, but you don't realize that
it is what it is all about. I missed the bullet event yesterday, I realized, as I was teaching classes on the opera spiel event, but I am waiting for them to update the standings. So whoops. Accidentally played another game. Well, that's interesting. D5 seems a little premature. Should we keep up the pressure? XT7. Is this why this does not happen? Let's throw this in first. Since our opponent's king is in the center. Do we keep him in the center? E4, bishop takes E4, knight takes E4. C takes D5. E4, bishop takes E4. So now E4 is pawn sacrifice. E4. We're not going to sacrifice anything except for our opponent's pieces. Seems like we might be overworking him a little bit, but I'm not entirely sure that we're overworking him at all. Interesting. This is a huge gambit of our bishop pair. Now for something completely different. All right. Can we play it this way? I was actually expecting king to b7 to avoid losing a pawn, but I might be there. Good morning, Quadra Spassky. How are you? Uh-oh. Which way do I go? First things first, I want to draw him out. I do need to recover my piece. First things first, let's lure his queen off of the line. Weaken f7. Uh-oh. Gonna be a little bit more challenging. Just a bit more challenging than expected. There was a bit of a skewer there. Good. Quadra Spassky. Hot on the trail of trying to improve his chess, as he is in here yet again this morning. He's on a regular attendance basis. No? Wait a minute. How is he doing? He won his third game versus pierogies. This is a good day to start advertising, though, Quadra Spassky. Definitely a good day to start advertising. Start hitting the social media. Start ramping up the Trust me, I understand completely. I'm robbed by my stupidity all the time. That's correct. I do believe in that quite a bit. Most games are lost. Crispo? And Chris Chess. Yeah, Chris Chess, who I just played, seems to be a very good player, but his rating is misleading. This rating is very misleading. This looks like a very Tuesday. We advertised 22 minutes in advance. Unfortunately, you count at least three. At the moment, we have three. Yes. But MD Knight is also a Chris. But I don't know if he counts. So, we count the three of you from 5th through 7th, and MD Knight. Taking the train in today because I need to test the Sunrise Chess Theory today immediately afterwards. Can the three of us beat one of John? Possibly. I should be due for another Chris. Oh, maybe not just yet. Ah, yes. This is my favorite. That was a bit of assistance that I didn't know that I needed. And now we're going to blast the center. Let's blast him quick before he goes anywhere. And now, stress is getting just a little bit lower. Mine's getting just a little bit And now he is going to recapture with the bishop, right? He is going to recapture with the bishop, yeah? Well, let's just do that. Well, that was interesting. He is, or at least I thought he was, going to reroute his queen. I thought he was going to reroute his queen to the other side of the board, honestly. But I could have been wrong. Whoa! Pawn takes. Rook takes. Does he understand what he's in for here? I don't know. But it does get to capture. I take his queen with check. And what does he capture? We've got more where that came from. And now it looks like it's just simply an exchange of material. In just a moment. Is the queen being run out of squares? We do need to find out if the queen has any more squares. Does it have any more squares? It appears to be winning material, but the rook on b6 is hanging. And now for something completely different. Bishop takes queen. Seems like this was a rook for a pawn. Didn't it look like a rook for a pawn? First things first, make sure the rook's not hanging at the end of the rainbow here. And then, we double rooks on the 8th rank. It may have led to the same conclusion the other way, without the bishop to f1, but, you know, style points. Style points, everyone. Quadraspasky is the most vocal man in chat. Nothing is new under the sun. Magnus Carlsen resigns on move 1. How strong is d4 and c4 against knight f6? Right? The new opening repertoire for white. Let's see about my opening repertoire here. Let me see how much more do I need. I really did miss my bullet tournament yesterday morning. That was kind of a bummer. So D4, E4. I don't know if I'm going to get another chance at this. 27 more F4s, and I resolved to myself that I was going to play knight F6 as black. And E6 against E4. All right. That's what we needed to see. King takes rook, and we start the next round. Maxim Viktorovich. Oh, this is lovely. Black has an advantage after the advanced variation, to be honest. Let's try to derail his plans. A5 was probably my best move against this particular variation. Move number 6, A3. We are going to be improving this day by day to improve our French defense understanding in the next 100 and something games. I am luring him in case anyone did not realize it. Stronger than I. What? I think I have to play this. I do have to play it this way. Who's hornswoggling who here? Pawn takes bishop. Pawn takes queen. Thank you very much. My queen has no squares, by the way. And my king is completely... Oops, I have to get rid of that one. Yes, yes. And is this a double check that I'm going to regret? It is. On takes his forest. And we're going to keep up the pressure on him to the best of our ability. You're making me a boy with love. Oh my, my, my. Oh my, my, my. You got me high so fast. 내 전부를 함께 하고 싶어. Oh my, my, my. Oh my, my, my. Me fly so fast. 이제 조금은 날 알겠어. Whoa. Love is nothing stronger. Let's keep up the pressure before it gets too strong. Now, where is he headed? He's coming in. What square? Mm-hmm. Hey, baby. I think I'm gonna marry you. Uh-oh. That could be tricky. Oh no. I lost. It was going to be a good game. Let's see what I did wrong. If we can, I have to click on it this way. Let's see, the statistics are in, the statistics here are in Black's favor. But not here, huh? Alright, I know the statistics are in Black's favor now. What? These lead chess results are skewed. They must have some strong players here. A3 or C4. Yes, C4 is more thematic. Knight E7. Fair enough. Yeah, A5 was a blunder. That much is true. Bishop takes F1, knight takes F1, knight E7, absolutely. And then C4. Wow, he was up a rook here after queen to B3. My plan was to play C4. How is this going to be? Knight takes C4. Oh, I see. And then he has knight D6 check and bishop to B5 check. Got it. All right. Lesson learned. Al Pacino and China Goat. Who let the clock run down, buddy? Nice emote. Designed by Quadraspasky. I need to do that. Now that Quadraspasky's back, I need to revive my Quadraspasky emote. Thankfulness. If you need emotes designed, I'm not entirely sure he's the guy to see, but he's certainly the guy to get the job done when he gets the job done. SPAC. That's a good question. What happened here? Oh, maybe they had a critique over your technique. So here, queen to b6 would rope the king toward you. So maybe he had a problem with your technique. So it's mate in 8, and now it's still mate in 8, and now it's mate in 9. Mate in 8. Getting warmer. Check. Yeah, I think he was definitely critiquing your playing ability. All right, here's my second Chris of the day. Oh, I'll do it. If my opponent seems to be wishy-washy, I will... I will play on. Just because. Very few of these lead chess bots have enough experience. Checkmating with a king and a queen. I knew I could lure him in. Thank you so much, Crispo, for putting a knight on c6. Even though I would preserve that bishop for d3 so I can go for the Lasker double bishop sacrifice on the other side of the board, there's no choice in it now. Looking for somebody. I'm looking for somebody. Where are you going? I'll take that one. Sometimes I would be like, I would like to just say this attack plays itself. I would like a knight on d5 rather than any other piece. So how do we get it there? One move at a time? I'm a motherfucking train wreck. I don't want to keep you waiting. But I do just what I have. And now, and I might not be the one for you. But you ain't allowed to. Can we remove a defender?
Touch nobody else, baby. promise the way we fight make me honestly feel like we just in love. Baby, when push comes to shove.
In these situations, it all boils down to
when it comes to you, I take time with the ones I choose.
Hmm. Where is that queen going?
You don't want me to see nobody else, and I don't want you to see nobody.
But you ain't my boyfriend, and I ain't your girlfriend. But you don't want me to touch nobody.
You don't wanna miss you. I can't be with you cause I got issues. Yeah, on the surface seems like it's easy. Careful we were, but it's still
well, in for a penny, in for a pound.
Bad vibes with a fungo. Try to open up and love more. Try to open up and love more.
You are my boyfriend.
You are my girlfriend.
Check.
Probably wouldn't see nobody else. I can guarantee that by myself.
My boyfriend,
hey.
And I ain't your girlfriend,
hey.
But you don't want me to see nobody else, and I don't want you to see nobody.
You ain't my
girlfriend.
All right, Crispo.
Probably wouldn't see nobody else. We ain't gotta tell nobody.
And I managed to tie for first, but with horrible tie breaks. Wow, they held up. They haven't held up yet. They've held up. They held up. I can't believe they held up. No, I didn't tie for first. I mean, I tied for second. What was I saying?
I've been staring at the edge of the water long.
And the winner is one chatter and chat. That's craziness. By the way, I am FIDE trainer, National Master John MacArthur. The only stupid question is the question not asked, by the way. Good students ask good questions. Bad calm. Grasshopper. Good questions. Congratulations, Maxik Viktorovich. Good students ask good questions. Let's see, what do we want to say? It's titled Tuesday. Nobody is real here. And that's my lights out. Good students ask good questions. Great students follow through. There we go. Grasshopper. That's the new grasshopper command. Congratulations to Maxik and everyone. Please be certain to follow on the socials. If you are one of the quiet ones here, you may reach me on my socials. You can also ask questions there. no guarantee that I'll be able to get to answer you on socials, but definitely in the Discord, you're going to get someone answering your question, and on the YouTube. Next challenger for the Women's World Champion, Wen Zhenzhu. I'm happy they're treating this cycle seriously. We have two former Women's World Champions playing right now. And we're going to raid Gory Hole, who's covering the action. And I hope that everyone has a chance to check him out. He's a good commentator. Seems a little quiet at the moment. But they are playing, they are covering Alexander Kosteniuk's Mad Quick Chess. Let's get a quick shout out for Mad Quick Chess while I roll the credits on the ending screen. Note the emote wall. We're on. Matt Quick, great to see you, man. Andrew, I have not checked out your social media. You can also find Andrew on social media. I don't know if he's as prolific on it as I am. But definitely, if you wish to follow the crowd and know what's happening, I actually believe that Magnus Carlsen is afraid of Hans Niemann. He doesn't want to give him any credibility. He would rather tear him down. But we'll see what's happening. We're going to be studying like the Indian players soon. Thank you everyone for being here. Mad Quick Chess, Quadras Vasky. Cheers everyone. Ciao.